Well, it's actually not Governor Cuomo. It's fracking that brings me here. Because I think it's a really important question, and natural gas is better than coal, but I really fear for all of the investments that are going into it, because as soon as those investments go into it, the people doing it are going to want to take the gas out forever, and it still releases carbon dioxide. So it's a problem.